choreography. I love it. I'm a bigger fan of Mets. Ariel? Hello. Can you tell us about the photo shoot that you did for your mom and Mother's Day?
We gifted our mom a Mother's Day photo shoot because obviously pictures, right? And if anyone knows, I don't know how many of you guys know my family or follow them on Facebook, but my sister's pretty extra. So, I mean, she's literally famous on Instagram. She has like over 1 million followers. So, Charity, yeah. She's on Engineer. Little plug there. Anyways, we did this for my mom and we wanted to kind of do something a little bit more like creative. So we did like a warrior-esque theme and my mom was like, okay, fine, basically. She's like, my daughters are crazy, it's okay. But she really enjoyed it, and it was really fun. We got to kind of like showcase my mom's strength and like, I don't know, perseverance and courage. And she's been through a lot the past few years, so it was really cool to like showcase that her. And she was like the one, I don't know if you guys seen it, but there's a sword in it. And yeah. She was like, it was her idea. She's like, guys, do you want me to get the sword from church? And I was like, yes. Yeah, I'll get the sword. So that's kind of the story behind that, I guess.
There you go. Back. Just trying to imagine my mom with a sword. So Matt, you've been doing this for a long, long time. You know, all 21 years of life that you've been on this planet, and a few anniversaries since then. Can you tell me about like one of the first times that you were in a routine and it was difficult for you to perform and compete?
Okay, I think I got one. All right, so one time, my partner and I, we had won the US Open a couple times, and everybody was, we're finally at home. And I was really excited. I think it was the Novice Invitational. And really excited. And I'm sitting there, I'm like, okay, super pumped up, trying to figure out, I'm like, Megan, what's the next part? And I could not. I'm going over and over in my mind, what's the next part of my routine? If you ever watch me in a program, you'll watch me like run the whole routine on the side. But I'm sitting there, I can't figure it out. So I run over to Megan and said, Megan, what's the next part? And she's like, shut up, you're making me nervous. I said, shut up, I'm making myself nervous. So I would like to say that I totally went out there, and the part that I totally couldn't remember, I didn't remember when I danced. So, and then we totally bombed it, and we're like, you know what? We're gonna do this again. We're gonna do a rerun. Yeah, same thing. So, nailed it. But later on, it worked out, so.
Now, can you tell me about your favorite costume through all the years that you've been dancing? Maybe one that has to do with dried fruits.
Okay, so I was a California Raisin. My first contest ever, I was like 9, and I danced to I Heard It Through a Grapevine. Seamstress, like a huge raisin costume, and my face is poking out, and we start our routine. And in the routine, I gotta add to it. So we're running this whole routine, and I get to this part, and I'm like 32 pounds early. I just sit there the whole time, and I'm just lip syncing on my knee, and my partner's doing the running man the whole time. So there you go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Matt and Ariel!